Hello, I'm Aaron Beeman, Global Lead for Retail and E-commerce at AMD. I'm here in New York City at NRF 2025. I'm joined today with Richard Jenkins, who is Senior Product Specialist for ThinkEdge Products. Richard, maybe tell me a couple of the trends that you're seeing here at NRF this year.
So this year we're seeing the increased uptake in AI, where people are starting to really get specific about what they're using it for, managing customer journeys, reducing shrinkage, supply chain optimization, and really starting to understand where things fit into their organizations and how best to optimize them.
That's wonderful. And certainly we've been collaborating most specifically on the AMD EPYC 8004 series, codenamed Sienna, and specifically on the Lenovo ThinkEdge SE455B3. Great platform, wonderful, small form factor, very quiet, probably the quietest server on the planet. Can you tell me about some of the great successes you've been seeing with that in your market that you look after?
Yeah, there's been some real standouts in both large and small format retail stores, where it's not just a compute platform that exists because it holds a huge amount of GPU and storage and can pack a massive amount of cores into a small space. It's the fact that it goes into an environment where servers were never considered. You have these things operating high-end compute, processing terabytes of data a day, sitting next to somebody who has to concentrate on their real job. Rather than selling to an IT manager who sees just a server, we're selling to somebody who goes, well, I've got my accountant, my HR person, my loss prevention person are all benefiting using this server, and they're working nearby it, and we're not having to spend thousands of dollars building soundproof server rooms, taking away from our merchandising space. This means that they've been able to not only transform their back of store operations to connect more seamlessly to cloud, but be able to really get into the weeds of AI and be able to adopt technologies where we've seen at some of the world's largest large format retailers see 4-month ROIs to claw back the revenue without increasing prices to customers, which is absolutely incredible.
That's absolutely amazing. Richard, thank you so much for sharing with everyone here today. Really, really proud of the partnership that AMD and Lenovo have, and look forward to our mutual continued success.
Thanks, Aaron. We're so grateful to be working with you.
Thank you.